Turned over and taken up ahead by the Dukes. This is chipped toward goal. Glyas in front. It's knocked in.
Wondered if they could get a result.
Here's a chance in front. They score. Carried in. Here's a shot. Campbell, they score.
The semifinals just a week or so away.
This is chipped out in front. Another opportunity. Sits on the line. They score. Lost the handle on it. Gets it right back. Curry Lindahl back up top for Campbell. Doesn't have a shooting lane. Now she walks into the top of the circle. Trying to let a shot go. Another opportunity. Campbell, she scores. Rachel Campbell puts it home with 38.4 seconds to go. A senior comes through in a key swat. And Northeastern breaks the stalemate in the final minute. 3-2. And Rachel Time. Campbell, the hero. Once again, your score. Huskies 3. James Madison, Dukes 2. For our entire production team, from our partner Kevin Gale, I'm Alex Thomas saying so long for the final time this season from Denham Field. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. This has been a Howlin' Husky production.